subscribe to never miss uploads. Engage by commenting, sharing, and hitting the notification bell. Let's grow together.
Buckle up, football fans. This is the moment you've been waiting for, the epic El Clásico clash between Real Madrid and Barcelona on April 21st, 2024. The stakes were high, the tension palpable, as these two titans of Spanish football battled it out at the iconic Santiago Bernabéu Stadium. The match kicked off with a bang, as Real Madrid's rising star Jude Bellingham opened the scoring with a thunderous strike. Barcelona's talisman Robert Lewandowski quickly responded, leveling the score with a clinical finish. The first half ended with the teams locked at 1-1, setting the stage for an explosive second half. Rodrigo and Vinicius Jr. added their names to the score sheet, giving Real Madrid a 3-1 lead. But Barcelona refused to go down without a fight, as Rafinha pulled one back with a stunning goal. The final whistle blew, and Real Madrid emerged victorious in this thrilling El Clásico encounter, winning 3-2. Jude Bellingham was the standout performer, not only scoring the opening goal, but also providing an assist for Rodrigo's strike. Lewandowski and Rafinha's efforts kept Barcelona in the game, but ultimately, Real Madrid's attacking prowess proved too much to handle. This victory was crucial for Real Madrid, as they looked to maintain their lead at the top of the La Liga table. For Barcelona, the title race is far from over, but they'll need to bounce back quickly from this setback. El Clásico once again lived up to its billing as the biggest club game in global football, captivating audiences worldwide with its drama, intensity, and world-class talent on display. Brace yourselves, football fans, because this was just the beginning of an unforgettable season in the world of Spanish football. That's a wrap on the highlights of this thrilling El Clásico match between Real Madrid and Barcelona. Stay tuned for more exciting football action.